Hello my dear friends, today in this video I'll be telling you how to install Xposed framework on Zuk Z1, and so let's begin. I have cm13 installed in my Zuk Z1, and this tutorial will tell you and guide you how to install Zuk Z1 or Xposed framework on Zuk Z1. All you have to do is download two files. One is Xposed installer and the second file goes Xposed framework. Xposed framework file is installed according to the CPU architecture of the phone. First of all, we will install Xposed installer application. I will provide the link of this application in the description. You can download it from there. After installing Xposed installer, click on done. Open the installer and it just displays a message: do not show this again, and press OK. Xposed framework version 87 is active. It's because I have already flashed the framework, but I will guide you how to do it. I have downloaded the framework. Just a minute. I'll tell you from where to download this thing. This is the link for downloading Xposed. Follow the steps very carefully. A small mistake can also damage your phone and heartbreak your phone. All the steps illustrated have been performed and checked on my Zuk and works completely fine. If anything happens to your phone, I'm not responsible. As you can see here, there are four things. We'll click on SDK23 as it is the latest one. After installing it, again choose a page. We'll go for ARM files because our CPU architecture is designed for this thing. Latest build v87, I'm sorry, and just download this file. So the file has successfully been downloaded. Now we'll boot the phone in recovery. It's taking a little long. That's the TWRP. Just a minute. I hope you can see this thing now. We'll go and install and choose the location where the file has been downloaded. In my case, it's in downloads folder, Xposed v87 SDK23 arm.zip. I'll click on this and swipe right. As you can see here, it's written successful right there. I'm sorry if you can't see it, but it's written successful. Now you'll click on reboot system and the system will boot up. Kindly note this thing again: if you try to flash any other file which is not designed for your CPU architecture, you may heartbreak your phone and it may never start again. So if you don't want to spend a lot of time and mess up with the phone, don't try these things. As my phone was already having Xposed, so you'll not be able to see any changes, but still for your satisfaction, I'm showing you Xposed framework version 87 is active. So thank you for watching, guys. If you like this and if this video helped you, please like, share and subscribe. If you found anything which you want to convey, do comment. Comments are appreciated. Thank you so much.